The bitter cold is also having a big impact on our area. Firefighters were called to a home on Arch Street in Larksville this morning. Officials on the scene tell Eyewitness News the homeowner was apparently trying to thaw out frozen pipes and touched off the fire. The damage was minimal, and thankfully no one was hurt.